This is a one step of ō-uchi gari. First step is break balance, to grab high. Second step is to get in tight. Let your body rotate in and drop your hip low. Nice step throw. Lock down. When you lock down, that's to put most weight on this leg here. But as you release it, you get the reaction. So we want the reaction from it. You get chest. So with the lockdown and the hip,
good.